Yo, what's going on, everybody? We are back with another YouTube video today, and in today's video I got me breaking my PR on Ashika Island. You're gonna see the guns I'm using in this game. I'll show you guys right now, but I just want to come on here and quickly say thanks for everybody showing support and love in my recent videos and shorts on YouTube. Beginning a little bit of traction on there, and I'm just very appreciative. I just wanted to say thanks. In this game, I solo queued with some randoms and ended up setting a really high kill record for myself. I was using the Cronin Squall and the Vel or the MP7. To me, this is the meta loadout that's going on right now. They just recently nerfed the TAC-V, sadly, which is like the only gun that had somewhat of a skill level in the game. But anyways, Cronin Squall is really up there in time to kill as well. MP7 is super busted right now. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video. Let me know in the comments what you guys want me to use in the next upcoming videos. I saw that the cast off has been doing pretty well, so I might check that out next. Other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys enjoy, like, and subscribe. Peace.
Where I should Oh.